working part time in a 5 to 9. My boss is Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my kind, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. Seems that I was busy doing something close to nothing, but different than the day before. That's when I saw her. Ooh, I saw her. She walked in through the outdoor. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. Raspberry beret. If it was worn, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret. I think I love her. Built like she was, she had the nerve to ask me if I planned to do her any harm. So look here, I pulled on the back of my bike, yeah. We went riding down by old man Johnson's farm. I said, now overcast day, turn me home. Something about the clouds in her mix. She wasn't too bright, but I could tell when she kissed me. She knew how to get a kick. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a second.